my soul into the masses, writing my poems for the few that looked at me, took to me, shook to me, feeling.